Welcome to new video, Basics of C Programming. C is a general purpose procedural computer programming language supporting structured programming, lexical variable scope and recursion with a static type system. By design, C provides construction that map efficiently to typical machine instructions. C is a powerful general purpose programming language. It can be used to develop software like operating system, databases, compilers and so on. C programming is an excellent language to learn to program for beginners. C was originally developed at Bell Labs by Denis Richey in 1972. Advantages of C program: easy to learn, structured language. It produces efficient programs. It can handle low level activities. It can be compiled on variety of computer platform. C tokens. C tokens are the basic building blocks in C language, which are constructed together to write a C program. Each and every smallest individual unit in a C program are known as C tokens. C programming is server-side programming. Tokens are the smallest elements of a program which are meaningful to the compiler. The following are the types of tokens: identifiers, keywords, operators, semicolon, comments, string, white spaces. Identifiers. An identifier can only have alphanumeric characters and underscore. The first character of an identifier can only contain alphabets or underscore. Identifiers are also case sensitive in C. Keywords are not allowed to be used as identifier. No special characters such as semicolon, white spaces, slash or comma are permitted to be used in or as identifier. Keywords are preserved words that have special meaning in C language. The meaning of C language keywords has already been described to the C compiler. This meaning cannot be changed. Thus, keywords cannot be used as a variable names because that would try to change existing meaning of a keyword, which is not allowed. Operator. An operator is a symbol that tells compiler to perform specific mathematical or logical functions. Mainly, operators are classified into arithmetical operators, relational operators, logical operators, bitwise operator, assignment operator, conditional operator and special operators. Relational operator. In computer science, a relational operator is a programming language construct or operate that test or define some kind of relation between two entities. In language such as C, relational operators return the integers 0 or 1, where 0 stands for false and any non-zero value stands for true. Arithmetic operator. C supports all basic arithmetic operation. The following table shows all the basic arithmetical operators. An arithmetical operator performs mathematical operations such as addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, etc. on numeric values. In logical AND operator, if both operands are non-zero, then condition becomes true. In logical OR operator, if any of the two operands is non-zero, the condition becomes true. Bitwise operators are special operator set provided by C. They are used in bit-level programming. These operators are used to manipulate bits of integer expression. Logical, shift and complement are three types of bitwise operators. Assignment operators are used to assign value to a variable. The left side operand of an assignment operator is a variable and right side operand of an assignment operator is a value. This operator is used to assign value on the right to the variable on the left. Semicolons are end statements in C. The semicolon tells that the current statement has been terminated and other statements following are new statements. They are not used in between control flow system but they are used in separating conditions in looping. Comments. A comment starts with slash asterisk and ends with the asterisk slash and can be anywhere in the program. Comments are the span several lines within your C program. Comments are typically added directly to the above related C source code. String is nothing but a collection of characters in a linear sequence. C always treat a string a single value even though it contains white spaces. A single character is defined using single quote representation. A string is represented using double quote marks. Thank you for watching. Does anybody has any question? Please mail us on globaltechboom@gmail.com. For detailed notes, please visit our website www.globaltechboom.com. Thank you.